Ladies and just it started with Papa Uma mau break weekly restore moving up on the outside G-Skulls running by the rail now is Pakiki isama mabuhay comes next tried and tested that on the inside now is quite thunder and on the outside is best upper wild destiny is the early trailer I'm going along for the first turn with a quick is riding Papa Uma Mau on its favorite position as the pace setter enjoying a pipeline lead. Pakiki Sama is right behind in second. Mabuhay G-Skull comes next, then followed now by Quiet Thunder. Back to the leader we have Papa Uma Mau enjoying a length lead. And here comes Pakiki Sama together with Mabuhay rushing up on the outside G-Skull, then followed now by Quiet Thunder. Next in line now is Destiny, and they are now entering the home stretch. Two runners now finding it out for the lead. Papa Uma Mau is running by the rail. Every outside is Mabuhay G-Skull now to take third, and as they swing for home, Papa Uma Mau now back to two lengths lead over number two, and this one is Mabuhay G-Skull in third. Last 50 meters, the program opener belongs to Papa Uma Mau. Second, Mabuhay G-Skull. Then comes Pakiki Sama.
Alright, outstanding favorite number 6, Papa Uma Mau, Crossing the Warpers, written by BJ Guerra. Masih segunding 2, Mabuhay, tapos 7, G-Skull, 5, Pakiki Sama, panglima yung 3, Quiet Thunder. 6-2-7-5-3, unofficial. Panoorin natin replay nitong race number 1.